Gemini, welcome back to New Kid on the Block Tarot. Today we just gonna be doing a general reading for y'all. And we gonna go ahead and get into it because I'm getting ready to do some other readings today too, y'all. Let's go ahead and get started. What do we have for Gemini coming out for their current energy? We got jealous. Okay, we're gonna start with that because that's a whole lot. Okay, keep in mind, y'all, roles can be reversed in the readings. This could be you doing this to people. This could be somebody doing things to you. Or me, I could be talking about you and it could be about the other person. Or I could be saying man and you could be a woman. So take the roles as they resonate and take what resonates and leave the rest, y'all. If it don't resonate for you, throw it on out the window. Okay. Some of y'all could be getting some type of blessing coming in. You could be getting like a new opportunity coming towards you. It could have something to do with your finances. Some of y'all do have like some jealous energy around you, or some of y'all have some jealous energy around y'all. A lot of y'all could be very natural. And you could have like some type of talent, or somebody could have like some type of talent. They real gifted, popular on social media, and it's like somebody loves. Okay, I didn't see this card. Okay, we got the karmic bores me when we are alone. So some of y'all could be dealing with a karmic partner, or somebody could be dealing with a karmic partner in your energy. And whoever your person is, it's like they don't really like to be around this other person. They feel like this person is boring to them. Them and this person don't really have much in common. They don't really talk about shit when they're alone. And whoever this person is that they're dealing with, or this could be you doing this, Gemini, somebody is digging up dirt on somebody on social media. Somebody's social media page could be public, or somebody's social media could be somebody could be popular on social media, and you have somebody that's digging up dirt on whoever this person is. And you're trying to, like, it's like y'all on the sideline trying to heal yourself, or trying to wait until a situation blows over. But it's like somebody is steady trying to dig up dirt on another person because somebody is not coming back to them, or not, they don't want to be in a relationship with them. Somebody is wishing that they got love. Either they wish they would have had love from you, or somebody is sad that they didn't get all that they could get out of a person emotionally or mentally. Clarify digging up dirt. Y'all could have a another woman or a man digging up dirt on you because they feel like you have a new financial opportunity coming towards you. And they want to cause a tower moment for you, whoever this person is. You could have been talking to this person. This could be somebody that you know or somebody that you used to vent to. They really don't like you like that or low-key can't stand you. Be careful who you let in your energy. Why is the karmic bores me when we're alone here? Somebody proposed to somebody that they feel like bores them. It's like somebody stayed in a relationship that they really didn't want to be in, or they dealt with somebody that they really didn't connect with. Just because. Last time he was here. Some of y'all only got one life to live. Look, don't focus on all the bullshit or all the things being thrown your way. Some of y'all just need to focus on healing and getting your physical health back in order. Some of y'all could be getting over some type of sickness, a cold or something, or it could just be something going on that you may need to check on. Don't let anybody stress you out, because when you stress, that does play a big part in your health too. Somebody is really mad. It's like they talking shit on somebody's name. These hoes reaching. Somebody's mad because they got ghosted. Somebody could have chose a different person or just decided to fuck with somebody else. Whoever this person is, they could be chubby or have a little weight on them. So whoever this person is, they fucking with this person, or they body shaming this person because they trying to get to whoever this person is that ghosted them. Somebody made a huge mistake though, because it's like now they want forgiveness. Now they want things to work out in their favor. It's like now they want to apologize. But whoever this person is that they was really talking down on, this person don't care no way. This person like could be somebody that's very attractive or getting their sexy back. Somebody is still attractive, whoever they trying to talk down on or body shame. What's going on with Gemini current energy? Yeah, somebody is releasing a third party, and it's been like a long time coming for this situation to happen. Somebody's been waiting a while to do this. They were very patient with whoever this third party is. It's like they took their time with this person. They tried to balance the situation out, but they finally just got tired of it and said, fuck it, I'm finna let it go. Somebody is getting their confidence back. Somebody is looking good. They smelling good. Somebody not worried about a motherfucking thing. Yeah, and that's the justice for you. You not having to be concerned about an issue. Some of y'all have really good karma coming in. If you were going through a legal situation, it will go in your favor. And you might not see this coming. It may come as a shock to you. Some of y'all could be dealing with like a high priestess in reverse, like a spiritual person that use their gifts for the wrong reasons. You don't want to take action towards a situation, so you're choosing to end it. It's like you don't want somebody coming to see you. You don't want to contact somebody or talk to somebody at all. You feel like this person betrayed you. So it's like a done deal for you. Yeah, you don't want to invest in this situation at all since somebody's secrets came out. You done dealing with toxic situations. You've made your decision. Some of y'all don't even want to focus on the relationship right now. You feel like you're good without it. You like, I don't want to deal with the conflict. I don't want to be annoyed. I'm good without all this. But somebody's holding on to you, though. Somebody could be holding on to a situation that you release. Some of y'all, this could be a Pisces, a Scorpio, a Gemini, a Capricorn, Cancer, Sagittarius, Aries, or Leo, or Libra. Yeah, some of y'all are missing somebody. Some of y'all could be thinking about like a child given to a kid. Some of y'all are just feeling like love right now, and I don't feel like it's coming from a relationship. You could just be loving on your kids or just loving on somebody that you view as innocent. It could be a lot of miscommunication. You could be wanting to communicate with somebody. Could be a Gemini, Libra, or Aquarius. Somebody coming in to offer you love, Gemini. They want to avoid having to argue with you or avoid having to fight with you. This person want to see if they can heal a situation with you before you decide to walk away completely. Whoever this is, this could be your twin flame. It could have been a lot of disconnection between the two of y'all, but it's like you finally ready to communicate. With some of y'all, you could be at a distance from this person because y'all on the opposite sides of the board here. But you do have a third party that still want to stay in the mix. Some of y'all getting ready to have a, whatever this new financial opportunity is that you're getting, it's going to change your whole living situation. If some of y'all didn't know how you were going to manage or how you were going to pay certain bills, this financial situation that you're getting, it could be a new job or just a payout that you're getting, it's going to help you out big time. Some of y'all are getting ready to change your area code. Lucky sevens. Seven could be your lucky number. Yes. Some of y'all got a lot of money coming in. A lot. Your paycheck could be coming in, and then you could be getting another payout. Could be like a holiday bonus or something like that. Somebody has you blocked. Could have been somebody that you was in a relationship with or a marriage. Or either you have this person blocked and that's why things are not working out right now. Somebody do want to communicate, but the communication is shut off. What's the advice? Gemini, try not to be mad at certain situations. If something does not work out the way that you see it going, that's perfectly fine. It's okay. That means that it's something else coming in for you that will make you happy. So you have to make room for that. Some of y'all could be grieving certain situations or just feeling ashamed of certain situations that you feel like you shouldn't have let go of. So you having a hard time showing your true self to others. Don't do that. What happened in the past, it's already came and it's already gone. Allow yourself to continue to be happy regardless of how situations go in your life. Alright, that's what I got for y'all, Gemini. Thank you for watching, y'all. Go ahead and hit that like button. Don't forget to hit the like button. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe, y'all, and turn on your notification bell. Bye, Gemini.